we would like to give a special thanks to Epoch for providing us with these toys. Today on Unbox Daily, we are taking a look at Calico Critters Town Grand Department Store gift set for ages 3 and up. Wow! This is a giant playset with a suggested retail price of $129.95. Calico Critters are known for having amazing detail. And just looking at the box, I am already super excited. In this playset, you get Stella, who's all about fashion. It includes several different sets to decorate the department store. On the side of the box, there is a list of the items included. On the back of the box, it says, "Welcome to the town, where everyone goes to enjoy a day of shopping and fun. Beautiful buildings and sparkling cobblestone paths make this a special place. Take a ride on the tram to shop in all of the stylish stores and eat delicious food in the restaurants. There's always exciting things to see and do. Combine all of the shops to create your very own grand department store." Well, let's get this out of the box for a closer look. Out of the box, some light assembly is required. There are instructions and stickers so we can put our department store together. The windows have two pieces, one for the front and one for the back. Attach the awnings, place stickers on the flags. Stickers are my nemesis. They go on the front and back, then attach them to the pegs on the buildings. Add a balcony between the two floors, attach railings, a dome on top of the tower, place the tower in front, add sidewalks, and our grand department store is built. Many of the accessories are easy to remove, so I would suggest building it where you plan on playing with it. The revolving door actually works! We can use the flooring from the outside to create a third floor or to extend the first floor. So Stella, what do you think of our new grand department store?
I love it! Let's decorate!
Place stickers above the windows for trim. There are four playsets included, like the boutique fashion set with tiny gold hangers, a working mirror, and a body form. The fashion showcase set with a shopping bag and lots of accessories. Love the pearls. The cosmetic beauty set has a ton of little tiny pieces. Look at these perfume bottles. Like seriously, wow. Calico Critters are no joke when it comes to details. I would use the bottles and makeup in my 12-inch dollhouse.
Excuse me?
Well, when the Calico Critters aren't using it, of course. Our last playset is the Chocolate Lounge. Check out that couch! There is a coffee table, a display counter, with shelves where we can display all of the tasty little treats. Each macaron is individually made, so we really have to take our time when setting up the display. The chocolates on the other side are linked together, but it all looks great in the little display. There is even a tiny little teacup and saucer. Cuteness overload. All we need now is our Town Girl series Stella, and our grand department store is ready for business. It even has a fancy elevator where we close the door so our Calico Critters can go to the second floor. This is so cool! I just have to take a moment and admire that door. It is beautiful! Look at the roses at the top, all of that detail. From the inside of the tower, there is a great view, and there are a lot of little corners, which makes the whole playset very interesting. And if you want your grand department store to be even grander, you can combine it with other playsets to expand your space. I really love how versatile this set is. We can change the shape of our department store to create new scenes in our town. And yep, the front of the box makes a great backdrop. Thank you for joining me while we took a look at the Calico Critters Town Grand Department Store gift set. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and the Frog Vlog. And we will see you next time for another Unbox Daily. And that's our collection for now.